See what this is. I do see something down here. I don't know what that is. Look like a dress. But it's a few things in Burlington that I'm gonna try to get y'all. I just want to show y'all what was in here. All right. This is in Bed Bath & Beyond, and I gotta be quick about getting it. I just want to show you what was in here. You know, hopefully I can get it. I don't know. Big Lots. Somebody already been here, but I do see that there is a case of some stuff back there. So I'm gonna try to get those cases and then I'll show you later. There's a table in here too. And I definitely can't take that. Alright, y'all. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back, everybody, to another pretty amazing haul. I like this haul. I like it because it has a lot of things that are necessary. Things you can use on a daily basis. I like finding things that you can use on a daily basis. So this is CVS. My first time finding some things at Family Dollar. And what is that? Big Lots. Bed Bath & Beyond. And Burlington. So we went to a few stores today. We found some pretty good stuff. Now, I want to say thank you to everybody. Thank you to all of my new subscribers. Thank you to all of my subscribers. Y'all are amazing. Man, y'all are amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I think that's all I'm going to get into. Because I think I want to go straight to this haul. Because it's kind of a lot. But, so we'll start with CVS. Oh, I do want to say, don't let me glamorize dumpster diving, because I don't always find all of this amazing stuff all the time. I might check a dumpster and there's nothing, or, you know, like a day or two or whatever, and I find nothing. I just happen to find some amazing stuff. I'm pretty blessed to find some amazing things, but not always. So don't let me fool you now, because there's sometimes I don't find anything. But here lately, I have been finding some amazing things, and I am happy about that. But let me just get into this haul, y'all. Oh, don't mind my singing either, y'all that are new. I sing. That's all I do. I don't think I can sing now. I know I can't sing a lick, but I like singing. So I make up songs. I sing songs I like, but that is just me. Worry about me, y'all. Okay, let's do this, y'all. Tea lights. These are from CVS. Found LED flameless tea lights. A 20 pack and a 12 pack. And then let's do this stuff right here. Some silver ribbon that was probably left over from Christmas, a picture album, photo album. This is a file. I don't know what you call it, a file, some kind of file, but it has the month written on it, every month of the year written on it. So that's pretty cool. I can't remember if I found this in CVS or what, but a baking pan, which I like. So I don't know if I found that in CVS or not. And a looks like a silverware tray. Let's do this. This one right here was a whole case of these mesh. It says mesh screen door. So, I guess you attach it to the top of the door frame. But yeah, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 all together. A whole case of those. And then once before I found, not at CVS, but at Five Below, I found tons and tons and tons of wrapping paper. Look, tons and tons and tons of tape to go along with that wrapping paper. So just tons of tape. And then here is tons of post-it notes, which can always be used. So 4-5 pack of post-it notes, 3 packs of just pencil erasers, that's 3, and then 2 packs of this kids Gorilla glue sticks. So 2 packs that comes with 2 in the back. And what else from CVS? This right here, which I thought would be cool, like giveaway gifts. What is this? A 6-piece essential manicure pedicure kit. So the fingernail file, scissors, clippers, all that. So it's 3 different styles. So that's 1, and then the pink and brown, or what is that, black, I don't know. And 3 of these kind. So 6 total. And then some cuticle pushers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of those. And some beauty cosmetic wedges. 3 whole packs of those. Some kind of tooth cleaners. Go between your teeth cleaner brushes. It's a sealed pack. And another tweezer set with the mirror. And then just a compact mirror. It's a pretty compact mirror. So that, and then more beauty. Some kind of, I didn't know what these were. Black and translucent powder pads. So I guess carry on the go makeup. Look, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packs of those. Few packs of these beauty blenders. More mascara. 3 packs of those. Some files. Makeup brush. More chapstick. So like I said, very usable items. And good items to throw in gift boxes. Deodorant, pain cream, tights, and this was a host that hadn't even been opened. 6 pair of Bluetooth wireless earbuds. 6 pair. Stick in the bag. So that was in there. 2 heating pads. That's cool. And then, I'm a woman. Yes, I use products. Feminine products. So, happy about finding these. Tampons. Pads. More pads. So, that's always good to find. Some kind of running shoe insoles. And then, what is this? Alkaline spring water. It does have a date on there of October 5th, 2020. And then, aloe water, which is I like putting in my smoothies. So it's 4 of those aloe waters. 2 thermal bottles, which are another good item to put in. Gift bag, thermal item. I think this one is missing a straw. This one is stainless steel also. I like stainless steel bottles. And then more tea light candles, but these are actually real tea light candles. And then Family Dollar. It's my first time finding stuff at Family Dollar. So, underwear. Little kids' underwear, size 4. Men's underwear, size extra large. I don't know what size these are, but it's 3 pair. 2 sheets. I think this one is a flat sheet. Get out. And then this one is a fitted sheet. And 2 bottles of Lysol. Always can use Lysol. Then, what is this? Big Lots? Yeah. Cases and cases. These are yogurts. My grandmother did drink these little things, but I don't know if she'll drink this one. Apple, raspberry, spinach, and Greek yogurt. And it says February 1st, 2020. So it's a case of those 6-pack. And then a case of Chips Ahoy. It says December 2019. But, we'll see. Then, I'll do this one up here. This is a case of Pretzel Crisp. So, it looks like only one or two was missing out of there. Oh, boy. And then, this is a case of Nourish Coconut Cranberry Almond Bars. I think these are, like those. Ugh. Yeah. Bars or whatever. I'm not going to open this whole thing. It's kind of hard. So a whole case of these Kellogg bars. And oh, this was in Family Dollar also. Some kind of those paper pleated shades. So 2 of those. The paper shades. I'm going to clear this table off and then I'm going to put Bed Bath & Beyond and Burlington up here in a minute. Okay, then I'm going to finish up Big Lots. This curtain was in a bag. It's missing one panel. Blackout curtains. And this blanket was in the bag. So I don't know if it was returned or what, but it says velvet plush blanket. It was $20. It's a nice big blanket. It was queen king. So yeah, it's a pretty big blanket and it's really soft too. So that was in there, and this was in there. This right on time for Valentine's Day. Somebody gonna have a good Valentine's Day. It's not gonna be me. I will not eat all of this chocolate. But yeah, let's see if it's a date in here. I don't know. I don't know, but nice. It's pretty huge. You don't look that big on the camera and the light is shining on it, but it's pretty huge box. What is that? How many in there? It doesn't say, but we'll move on to Burlington. Yeah, so Burlington, there was this little Christmas cutie baby onesie. All of these underwear, so different size underwear, like 3-pack underwear, 1-pack. One pair, basically. Then another 3-pack. And then another 3-pack. And then these, it's 3 pair in here. Those are Tommy Hilfiger underwear. Still in the plastic bag. Then this Adidas shirt. Extra large. I don't know if those are kids or not, but Adidas shirt, little pair of shorts, Carter shorts, this like athletic half top. It's cute too. What else? This is a dress, I think it is. Yep, it says junior's dress, size medium. This is a cute dress too. It's like a summer, just one tank dress or whatever. This Nautica shirt, size large, $8.99. Another Adidas shirt, $9.99, size small. A Converse shirt, size large. That's a t-shirt. Some Puma jogging pants. And this is just stuffed in one of those bags with had shipping with packing material inside the bag. And this was at the bottom of the bag. Puma jogging pants. How much were those? Do I have a tag on it? Oh, yeah. $24.99. Just in the trash. And then this Tommy Hilfiger scarf, $12.99. So that's cute. Another cute scarf, $7.99. And then this men's scarf, let's say Mukluks, whatever that is, $9.99. Another scarf, men's scarf, $9.99. This is another scarf, $7.99. I don't know what that is, what you call that, but. And then this dress, I don't know, this still has a security tag on it. It was clearance to $4.99. And then this remote, look at this remote. Look, it says really, really big remote. I wonder, is this a real remote? Gotta be, like a universal remote. No, it's a cable TV VCR. Nobody uses VCR anymore, you know. So, I don't know. But anyway, this towel was in there. This is a crib sheet and some bath mats. A smaller one and a larger one. So, I'll definitely keep that. A little baby doll. A monster truck. And this dish set. And this dish set is not even broken. And it was 19. You see that? $19.99. None of it is broken. All of the bowls are intact. It says 16 piece. And all 16 pieces are in there. There's all the plates. None broken. And then the sauce, I'm not gonna open this. The saucepan, none of them are broken. And then the mugs, none of those are broken. And they're pretty. So they're all in there, not broken. But it was in the dumpster. And that was it for Burlington. I'm gonna do this Bed Bath & Beyond right quick. Okay, then this is Bed Bath & Beyond. Let me finish up Burlington because this was in Burlington too. These are bamboo sticks. They came in this, I think you call this burlap thing. And they're just bamboo sticks. So I think it's a couple packs in here. It's safe to paint. It was safe paint. Oh, a couple different styles too. And this is good because I'm a gardener, and these bamboo sticks can also be used as trellises. So that was a good find. This was, it had 8 packages in there. Why it was tossed out, I have no idea, but that was in there. So that was in the Burlington. I'm gonna move this right quick. And then you saw in the little clip that I didn't even know if I can get this out because this thing was heavy. But I'm so glad I got it out. Look at this. It is a vanity. And it came, it was just sitting there like this. The hardware still together, so it's never been put together. And the instructions. So I'm going to maybe have my husband put it together. I don't know. We'll have to ask him and see. But this is the bench part of it. I'm sorry for the light, y'all. But that's the bench part of it. And it's gray. And this is the top part of it. It has a cord. I'm not sure what that cord is going to. Oh, it has a USB plug on the end of it. The desk, on the end of this desk, it has a USB plug. So I guess that's what the cord is for. And then I'm assuming this box is the mirror. And then these are the legs. My floor needs to be clean, y'all. Don't judge me. This teapot was in there. And they spray painted this. This is the only thing they spray painted. Seriously. But it says water spout spurts out of the top after pouring water. But don't you flip the top when you pour the water anyway? So that's cool. Well, I can clean this up. So that was in the Bed Bath & Beyond. Oh, and this. This was in a different Bed Bath & Beyond. I did not record. This was the only thing in that Bed Bath & Beyond. And I'm pretty sure it was a return. But it is a king size bed set. The comforter. But the shams are not in there. It's just the comforter. I did take it out. Look. It's just the comforter. What I am excited about, even though it's used, is this UGG. And I did ask for this. I was like, I have seen another diver, she's found a few of these UGG blankets. And I was like, I want one of those UGG blankets. I want to find one of those UGG blankets. And finally found one. So this came with the pillow shams. And it smelled good. Whoever had it washed it before they brought it back. So yeah, the two UGG pillow shams. And the UGG comforter. So, I don't know what size it is, but I think it is a king. And it is so soft. Yes, I will be keeping this. I love this. It is so nice and soft. I will probably take it to the laundromat and rewash it. But, yes, I love this. It's like a velvet. So this is so nice. So that was all for Bed Bath & Beyond. So yeah, this was a pretty good haul. I really like this haul. Especially this, of course, but the CVS, because it's things we can use on a regular basis. Who doesn't like that? I have already have my own little CVS cabinet here anyway. I'm going to insert a picture of that, but oh, and that cabinet was repurposed. I bought it from the thrift store, painted it, lined the drawer. So that is what I do over here. I repurpose, reuse, resell, share, donate. Upcycling is the same thing as like repurposing or whatever. But yeah, that is what we do over here. And I love it. I love it. I love it. So again, thank you all for watching. I know this was kind of a little all over the place or whatever, but thank you all for watching. Thank you all for subscribing. I love you. One more thing though, this whole little cabinet, well, it's not a cabinet, it's like a shelf or whatever, is all items that came, if I can move this chair, came out of the dumpster. I didn't have anything up here at first, but all these little items came out of the dumpster. I love these little signs. They're little cups. And a couple of the glass are broke, but I don't even care. I like it. It says, breathe, calm, laugh, love. And then that one says, bless. And that's a little BB candle up there. That little sign back there says, family, love yourself. It's trendy. Thank y'all. I love y'all. See y'all on the next dive. Oh, she did not.